Hi, I'm Abhi. We are part of Red Caps and Red Hats team. It's all started in 2018. We played almost 150. I mean, today is the 150th match of both the teams. And there are almost 60 or 50 players who have played for Red Caps so far. We play as a team and a lot of fun. And we have won almost 7 to 8 tournaments till date.
It was Abhi's idea. He only started the team and he's only looking after the team and all. He's managing the players very well.
See, I love red color, so that's why I came Red Caps.
First, I would say his favorite color. He made it team favorite. The good part about this team is there is no favoritism. There are no good player, no bad player. Everybody is treated equally, and everybody is willing to sit outside for the good of the team. So I really appreciate that. And he's the person who is behind the team, who is managing each and everything, right from getting the water bottle, getting the stuff, playing everything. What would I say? Without him, this team could have never been this far.
Everyone contributes. See, good thing about is, as he mentioned, there's no favoritism in this. All are equal, including me or anyone. All the senior guys, juniors, everyone is equal on the field.
It means a lot. Everybody, voluntarily, they come forward. Pre-match meeting and post-match meeting, they come forward voluntarily. And they always feel this as a family, not as a team. That keeps us motivated.
It's like a family apart from another family. So generally what happens is we spend a lot of time together, especially in the weekends, and we feel happy. It doesn't feel as a responsibility, it feels like a family. We have a lot of activities together, so we understand well. And families also meet often once in a while, so that's the positive point. So they encourage us. If there is no game in the weekend, they feel disappointed that we are not going out.
Everyone has a good understanding between us. So it is a win or lose and everything matters, but really good. And after post-match meetings, enjoying going out, even we go to trip as well for a bonding. Yeah, that is a real.
Every nice quarterly we'll plan some trip. Recently we had a very journey to Tadoba. Every quarterly we ensure that there is an outing.
And win or lose doesn't matter. After every game we stick together for 40 minutes, have fun outside, maybe go out to a restaurant, have small meals. Those kind of small things makes the bonding easier. And if you see on the field, that reflects directly on how we react if someone misfields or someone doesn't catch. There's no anger shown on the field, so it's all about bonding.
We have been playing for past 4 years, 3 to 4 years we have been playing. We have been spending lot of quality time, and not only inside the ground, outside the ground also we know each other very well. So we connected each other like brothers. Yeah, we planned for many trips and we went there, and even for marriages, any of our teammates' marriages, we went there, we spent some time, 1 or 2 days, and we came back. So it's a special bonding.
I joined this team for last 2 years. So initially, there were some hiccups, but understanding wise, there was never misunderstandings and all. To get gelled with the team, it took some time, probably a tournament or so. But once I got into it, then it's a very good team to play with. I mean, you'll enjoy it. There are no ego problems or anything like that. This team was and is fun to play with.
I'm playing for Red Caps from past 2 years. Wherein I would like to contribute the team in every moment of while it's batting or in fielding, whether it's on the field or off the field, we feel like it's a family. It's a Red Caps family. we are all together.
Okay.
Abhi!
Always.
Abhi!
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 Abhi.
And once upon a time, now we got habituated. So, recently we introduced like whoever Fine. Coming late, so they need
penalty.
To get a water bottle.
Penalty is what I should carry a water bottle for entire team.
Agni!
Silent kill Agni!
Ramo!
Sriram and his
team. Yeah, Sriram!
Sriram, Sriram, yes. Absolutely right, Sriram.
Agni!
Lucky! Nani! Marchi poi yaaru.
He comes on time.
Silent killer plus
Sandy.
No, I'm
Sandy.
Not silent.
Oh, Sandy.
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 Sandy. Sandy. Sandy discipline.
Most toughest question are
Nani.
Obviously Nani. Without any doubt.
Big Daddy is Sam.
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 Margadarshakul.
Barrett!
Good!
Good! Unity!
Yeah, unity and fun.
Unity.
Yeah. Unity and fun.
Fun and bonding.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Win or lose doesn't matter. It is more about being competitive on the field and being friendly off the field.